lined up by Sarich.
You can say this for Flames defenseman Cory Sarich. The man makes an impression on you, whether it's by handing out a thunderous body check like this one that he delivered on his Saskatchewan buddy Patrick Marleau in a game against San Jose, or by just taking the time out to chat after coming off the ice all sweaty and out of breath. Clearly, Sarich is a man who loves his job, which really is a game.
Yeah, you know, it's been a long summer. Putting in lots of hard work, and it's ultimately what we work towards all summer, is to get ready for a new season and fresh start.
Too long a summer. I guess the main objective this year certainly is get in that postseason and go from there.
Yeah, that's your objective every year. You got to stay consistent throughout the season. You got to get off to a good start. But yeah, it's the postseason that everyone essentially is gunning for.
What's a veteran player like yourself's approach to the campaign?
This year, just, you know, trying to get my feet underneath me, trying to be ready to go, and, you know, trying to make an impact as soon as I get out there and get a chance to. We don't have time to sit around and wait. We did a little bit too much of that last year, so it's got to be, we've talked about it in previous years, a better start, and again, that's our focus.
There's always changes, Corey, in the NHL, but I'm sure you're looking forward to integrating some of the new guys. You probably know some of the guys anyway.
Yeah, just getting to know a few of them here in the last couple weeks. Two guys have showed up early. Got a great group of guys that are skating here, and chemistry, I think it's going to be a good fit with all the new guys that have come in here after speaking with them so far.
The addition of veteran Scott Hannan, along with young Chris Butler, should mean a couple of new faces along the Flames' blue line this season. But if he can just get rid of that darned yellow practice jersey and get healthy, you gotta believe there's still gonna be room for veteran Cory Sarich. His reputation alone should make opposing forwards keep their heads up. Hey, just ask Patty Marleau.